How to unload a single action army after firing. First thing you want to do is open the side gate and put the hammer on half cock. There's an ejector rod on the left side. Next, you want to just push that down. Rotate the cylinder to each empty shell and push that rod down until they're all empty.